Suppose you want to delete a list or library because you no longer need it. To delete a list, go to the list. Above the list, click List, List Settings. On the Settings page, click Delete This List. Confirm that you want to delete it, and the list is deleted. Deleting a library is much the same as deleting a list. If the name of the library, or the list, isn't in the navigation, click Settings, Site Contents to find it. You'll find the list or library on your Site Contents page. Above the library you want to delete, click Library, Library Settings. On the Settings page, click Delete This Document Library, confirm, and you're done.